It's Mick the Lips who gets my yayas out, but now I've got the Beatles playing in my head, and it's Here Comes the Sun.
Off Abbey Road, right, Zach? But this time I think you've been inspired not by George Harrison, but Mela's yogini, Yarisha Singh.
You're right, because she's going to get energy flowing all over our bodies with the dancing sun sequence.
Welcome to this wonderful morning on Yoga Mela. I'm Yarisha Singh. Your yoga practice can definitely be approached as if it were a dance, flowing and graceful, guided by your soulful breathing. Today's sequence, we explore this liberating sense of movement, allowing you to feel joy and a wonderful sense of motivation.
Inhale your arms up above your head, interlacing them and sending the body over from side to side for your half moon crescent bends. Drop the arms down and then breathe them up alongside your ears, rising up onto 10 toes. Lower the heels down and bring the knee in towards the chest. A deep breath in, and as you exhale, slowly and consciously moving into Warrior Three balance. Sweep the leg all the way forward, sending your heel up. Drop the leg down and bend the opposite leg, joining your knees together, coming into your graceful Natarajasana dancer's posture. Recover and sweep back into Warrior Two, changing knee bends from side to side, bringing both toes parallel, interlace your arms behind your back, and send the nose forward for a forward bend, dropping hands to the waist and then down to the floor. Roll up through the spine, turn your feet out, and sit down in horse posture. Inhale and a dynamic sweep forward for your vinyasa flow, lowering knees, chest and chin, forward into your cobra posture, releasing down and sending the hips back for child's posture. Roll up through your spine and up and back for downward facing dog. Step forward into a low lunge, drop the back knee down and roll over it, coming into your half splits. Stay here or if possible, moving into your full Hamunasana splits. Breathe the arms up to prayer and lower it down to the heart center.
I hope you feel amazing after that sequence. Remember, keep moving, keep breathing, and stay well. Namaste.